Boom. Yo. Gah. The thing goes grrr. Pop, 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 pop. Skiddy, kick, pop, pop. And the poop, 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 boom. Skia.
This could be our chance to take that ass clown out.
What are we gonna do, sir? Eee!
Lock and load. Good job, Miguel Jackson.
What's next, sir?
Miguel, this is a very important... Wait, Mason, can you hold the camera straight? This is very important, Miguel. We have to find the one they call Michaelicious. Coming, Drake and Miguel Jackson. I'm on my way. I'll save you from those evildoers. Are you boys strapped in this sucker? Let's light this popsicle. Who are you, mister? Who are you?
Who are you?
You really don't know who I am?
Who are you?
It's your old buddy, Michaelicious.
Oh my god, Mike. I'm Michaelicious. I'm so happy to see you. But who's driving?
It's just EDE robot.
Alright, Michaelicious, here's the plan. Alright? You fly us, and we'll attack them from the rear, deflector shields.
No problem, cowboy.
What are we gonna do?
Alright, this... Jesus Christ! Alright, this is what we're gonna do, alright? I need you to fly out the rear exterior right here, and I need you to go dive bomb them and shoot the TIE fighters with your laser pistol. Go! Go, soldier! Go, go, go!
Drake, we got incoming. We're gonna be hit! We're hit, goddammit!
Miguel, what happened to Michaelicious?
He fell in a dark hole!
I can't go on much longer, Mikkel.
You can get him, man.
We need to employ the help of a local if we have any chance of getting out of this horrid place. Wait. Miguel, use the force to find the nearest mystic. What did you find, Miguel?
When you seek it, lies there.
I'll let you take care of this.
Mr. Wizard, I need help getting Michaelicious back.
I will only tell you how to find Michaelicious if you sacrifice your hat to me. Use this.
Thank you.
Now you've done it.
Can you just tell me where Michaelicious is?
Oh, sorry. Your friend lies beyond Orion's belt.
Really?
Go to Drizakeo, find Michaelicious, and save the Oompa Loompas.
Thank you for your help, old man.
Alright, see you, kid. I gotta go take a Thank you.
Previously on Chronicles of Drizakeo.
I'll let you take care of this.
Go to Drizakeo, find Michaelicious, and save the Oompa Loompas.
Thank you for your help, old man.
What's up?
Help! I'm being attacked by demons.
Don't worry. We got backup. Hello? Who's this?
Hi, Elmo speaking.
Elmo? I thought this was the Black Panther. Jeez, I'm wasting my time talking to this
Don't
Muppet.
Don't you dare talk to Elmo like that.
Mr. T'Challa.
What is it?
I need your help. It's Miguel Jackson. The demons, they're gonna suck his little face off. Please, help me. Help me!
I'll be there right away. Did you call me?
Yeah, we just got off the phone.
Okay, let's go. What is going on here? Leave him alone! You do not belong here! Black Panther forever!
Find out what happens next time on Chronicles of Drizakeo.
Oh no, not John Cena's.
I need to call Drizakeo.
Well, 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 not today. You can't see me.
Please don't hurt me, John Cena. Please, I'm only a kid.
Tom's now. Just give me the belt back, kid, before I have to kill you and Drizakeo.
I need help, Dark Lord. And fast.
I'm a real boy!
I will sacrifice my Pokemon so you can kill John Cena.
John Cena stands no chance against the Dark Puppet Lord.
Drizakeo, why aren't you answering me? I need your help. Drizakeo, please come back. I only have one bee. Please. I only have rhubarb to eat.
All this trouble just for this thing. Who are you?
You know who I am.
You created me.
Miguel Jackson?
It's your old buddy, Miguel Jackson. You heard your Zeta. It's Friday time. It's time to finish it. Any last words?
It's been years since I've seen you.
Miguel Jackson, where have you been?
I've been looking for my planet, you dumb piece of You brought my old dog Dingo! I'm so glad to see you.
Miguel, what's that noise?
The man babies.
Miguel, I'll save you. All right, Luke Sexy, this is very important. The baby men, they're on a course to Earth right now. Come here. They're on a course to Earth right now. That's us. That's us right there. And that's the baby men on their baby man ship. They're about to fly over to Earth to come try and kick our asses. All right? We have to prevent them from doing that, so... Make sure you're all armed, Luke Sexy. Let's go.
All right, let's go.
It's a baby.
I'll be damned. It's a baby man.
Well, I got him.
Nice shot, Luke Sexy.
Thank you, partner. It's a Barney Mario!
It's disco time.
Oh, and I forgot to tell you, I have a disco party cat. Like and subscribe, even you, Jimmy.
Like and subscribe, even you, Mr. Pierce. Like and subscribe. Peace.
And a word from our sponsor.
Baby men are terrorizing the city. This is what they look like close. Thank you, sponsor. Drizakeo, baby men are after us. Wait, what is that?
Well, we're luck.
It's time to gear up.
Watch out, it's Nacho Mario!
It's a me, Nacho. Oh. I'm a dead.
What will happen to our heroes next time? Tune in next time to Chronicles of Luke Sexy and Drizakeo.
They're coming! I have to use my jutsu to summon my minions.
It's your time to go!
Lagarto Loco, get him! He's too powerful. He turned the nighttime into day!
To the woods.
You actually think you can escape me, huh? You actually think so, bruh? You think so? Not today.
It's time for you to go, Luke Sexy.
No, not Luke Sexy. You're going down.
You're going down, you dumb piece of...
Jackson and Drizakeo, I'll see you next time.